Y'all show Gene what you can do for the boys from Oklahoma, okay? Too damn skinny, way too long. Well, I ain't a holy roller, so I just use a bone. Them boys from Oklahoma rule their joints out wrong. Texas, they got some damn fine weed. They smuggled across the Rio, they use that Mexican breed. Well, that's exploiting cheap labor, but hell, that's a Texican's creed. Them boys are down in Texas, got some damn fine weed. Well, them boys of Colorado, they just as soon pan for gold. The nights are too long, the growing season's too cold. They just as soon smoke a joint than Jason Bowling and roll. At least that's what I've been told. Yeah, them boys from Oklahoma rule their joints all wrong. They're too damn skinny, way too long. Well, I ain't a holy roller, so I just see the bone. Them boys from Oklahoma rule their joints all wrong. Faggots down in Norman, they got a kinky streak. They like to roll their own, or soon their wrists are too weak. They just as soon. I'm sorry about that. I just got to thinking, we're gonna have to do this song over again because we might want to sell a CD in Norman, you know. But we'll go ahead and do it for now, okay? Well, them faggots down there in Norman, they got a kinky streak. Well, they like to roll their own, their center wrists are too weak. They'll sure start to puffin' if you stick one in their beak. Them faggots down in Norman got a kinky streak. Tremble growing their weed. The alligators is mean, they ain't up all the seats. But on a bayou night by the light of the full moon, you can walk out and pick you a sack full of shrooms. Hear them boys and hold their home and rule their joints all wrong. They're too damn skinny, way too long. Well, I ain't a holy roller, so I just see the bone. Them boys and hold their home. How's Stillwater? You guys all right tonight? I want you to show our good friend Gene Collier that you know every word of the song. Well, them boys. just like a pregnant dolphin. I just as soon use a ball. Well, them boys from Oklahoma roll their joints all wrong.